puntahan ko lang yung sa Musungi Reserve.
Yes. Yes.
Anong possession niya doon, sir? Because there are groups.
Nag-usap kami kagabi, kahapon ni Secretary Loizaga. We will speak with one voice on this matter. There should be no problem. Pro-environment tayo, hindi natin kalaban ang environment. May mga tao lang siyempre na alarmist tungkol dito. Ang mahalaga lang sa Masungi ay mapreserve yan, ngunit yung ibang lupa na hindi nagagamit ay magamit naman ng gobyerno. Kasi the title of even Masungi belongs to the government. And it is a heritage. It's a heritage of the Filipino people. It does not belong to one foundation at all, but to all the Filipino people. Huwag magkakamali yung tao magsabi na sila lang ang mag-aaring magbantay ng kalikasan. At parami ho tayong gustong magbantay ng kalikasan. We're exploring everything. Actually, wala namang final decision doon eh. It is something that will be suggested to us by Bucor. But we are not micromanaging Bucor. We are allowing them to explore the possibilities for the future.
May time frame na ba yun?
Wala pa.
Clarification, sir, ibig sabihin, sir, hindi pa sigurado kung doon malilipat yung Bucor?
Hindi pa sigurado. Exploratory yan. But definitely, we will be needing some of the land na hindi kasama sa reserve. Na ang aming iniisip talaga is probably for young offenders or for women offenders. For the NCR. NCR. National. Pardon? Pwede rin. Possible din. But kasi it's very strategic yung location. Mahirap na kasi bumili ng lupa ang gobyerno. Diba? We're being pushed around in our own, pushed out of our own country. So what is of value to us, we should utilize for the country.
What will happen to Binigbid, sir, if the plan...
Well, ang akin talagang ano dito is it should be a government center. We want this to become a government center later on. And probably a lot of it, some parts of it would be devoted to a museum. Kasi nga, mahaba ang kasaysayan nitong munting lupa.
Mag-ahire po ba ng karagdagang lawyer para ma-ensure na yung mga mahirap?
Actually, we have the best staffing already in the public attorney's office. Yung ano lang, yung potential conflicts lang binabawasan natin. Kasi these are things that we can avoid in the future. Basta mag-usap-usap lang. So that, kasi ang IBP at ang Supreme Court at the courts are sometimes in a quandary pag walang ma-assign na the official lawyer kasi nga nagkaka-conflict. So, iwasan natin ang conflict. Yun naman aming pag-uusapan.
Second latest sa ICC, yung move by some House representatives to defend former President Rodrigo Duterte. You're asking
that? Well, it's natural. It's natural. It's a, the ICC is a political body in many ways. No? It is not just a body for justice, but it is meant to forward a political agenda for many people. Why do I say this? Because we are a country with a legal system that can function by itself, and they want to take over some of our functions to criticize the way that we ran our country before. And hindi ho tama yan. Kaya yung political agenda na yan, we will not bow down to that. Ang mahalaga talaga is that we run our own justice system in this country. And if the ICC will insist on coming in, let me tell you this. There is no mechanism by which the ICC can come in because this was not contemplated in the drafting of the law or the treaty where we became a signatory for a few years, which we withdrew from. So there's no mechanism by which they can operate in our country. There's no accepted mechanism. So how can they come in? Wala akong nakikitang paraan para pumasok sila rito.
Operation na lang, courts. No.
If they come in, they will be arrested.
Well, if they want to grab, if they want to put into themselves the judicial power of this country, then they will be committing a violation of our legal system, of our law. So, it's just a fair warning that do not monkey around with our legal system. Well, the case is ongoing. Probably they should petition for habeas corpus and explain their case to the courts. We will not object. Ako, I'm not objecting personally, no, to any plea that will free anybody from jail. But syempre, this is something better discussed in court. It is a power left to the judges to decide, and even to the higher courts if need be, if they want to go to the higher courts. Ang sa akin, all of us have our means of defending ourselves. We have our remedies available under our legal system. So let it be that way. If they wish to petition for bail or for habeas corpus, so be it. It is her right, after all, as a citizen detained, to ask the courts why she is detained, and for the courts to decide on whether or not a grant of liberty is appropriate under the circumstances. Okay? Thank you.